bird, don't fly away, fly away. The sweetness of the nectar has drawn me like a fly. I just love you, love you, love you. I don't even know the reason why. Now, hummingbird, don't fly away, fly away, don't fly away.
Welcome all of you. I'm Jim Seals. This is my partner Dash Cross over on the bass from New York, Bobby Lighty. We're trying to do some of the newer songs as well as some of the older ones. This one we've been doing for about 3 or 4 years. Finally got it on the album, Call the Boy Down the River.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is a song that we wrote about what we call the progressiveness of revelation. About every 1,000 years or so, a child comes along and he claims to be a prophet of God. And men see him and they grab him and throw him in jail or persecute him in some way. A little over 100 years ago, another child was born and he was persecuted and thrown into prison. Only this time it was a prison city. And they call it Akka, A-K-K-A. His name was Baha'u'llah. Baha'u'llah. It's a Persian name. Baha'u'llah's only crime was to bring a plan for the unification of this planet. And he spent 40 years in this prison. And while he was there, he revealed many tablets and writings that Jimmy and I became acquainted with, and Bobby, about 6 years ago. And it inspired us to write on new concepts and new ideas, like the oneness of mankind, and the oneness of all religions, the oneness of God. This is one of the songs that was inspired from those writings. We call it Earth.
For those of you who are on the other side of the radio, we'd like to welcome you. See, we're down here at the, what theater is this? Okay, anyway, we're down there. And this is Seals and Cross. We're doing a concert. Wish you could be here. I need a pick.
How about this one?
Here's a tune that we recorded a little while back. The title song of the new album is called Summer Breeze. Can you hear us all right? We're having kind of a little problem up here.
More voice? Can we get more voice up there?
Just a little more, yeah.
Okay, we have to stand up for this kind of music. Here, if you're listening to the radio, you can't see us. This is a kind of music that takes a little more gumption and brass, guts. Aha, I see some people standing up. We must have some square dancers here tonight. Hey, I tell you, I know you can stomp your feet and clap your hands because I've already heard you do that. And if you want a square dance, don't step on anybody. This is a little ditty that we call the 8th of January.
your feet. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Now, don't you know? Grab that old timer that you're home. Yeah. I'll make that big tail, hey. Woo-hoo!
Boy, we got some hand clapping foot stompers here. Yeah. Want to do some more? Do we have any hog callers here?
Oh, wait a minute.
This is the way we do it. If you don't know how to hog call, just any old thing that comes to your mind. Big, 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 big. You know? Any old thing. Okay, this one we call Arkansas Traveler. I heard you hog callers up there.
Those out there.
They used to name fiddle songs after girls.
I had a bird up there.
And we're going to do one now. It's called Sally Johnson.
Here's a hog caller. Sweet! That's the way you do it. Hey, right, all right. Hey, did you hear that little bird? Got a bird here. There he is. Okay, let's hear some chirps. Some oinks. There you go.
Yeah. Todd John.
Thank you.
Yeah. Boy, we got some hog callers. One big hog call. Yeah. Okay, all together now. Big, big.
We'll do some more. Do some more fiddle songs after a while.
A little rest period, yeah.
For those of you who might have just welcomed us, might have just come on the turn of the radio, we'd like to welcome you. Say that we're having a concert down here at the theater. We're going to do a song from the last album.
This is a restful song for those of you who are sweating.
We'll give you a minute to kind of catch your breath, and then... This one is called The Year of Sunday.
Gift to be born in Sunday, beautiful life way down here. up down in Kurdistan, came to tell us all the promise was gold. Upon the twigs of the tree of eternity.
I'd like to do a thing for you that my grandfather taught me how to do. It's a sound that I make with my voice, and I had a request to do it. What it is, there's two sounds that come out. One is a plain tone that just holds, and the other one is an overtone. And the overtone plays the melody while the other thing holds. The name of the song is called Bonaparte's Retreat, and I'll get you to just hum along a little bit so that... that you'll know what to listen for so you remember the melody. It goes like this.
One more time.
Sing along. Everybody. Okay, that's the melody that you listen for. The first tone goes like this. Goes, but you don't listen to that. You listen to the overtone, and it'll play that little melody that we just did.
Did you hear it? How many heard it? You hear it again?
How many of you didn't hear it?
No, I heard it.
Okay. We won't do it again. We'll do a slow song. This one is called Robin.
This is very short, so in case you think...
Very soft also. It's very difficult to hear, so...
You forgot the words.
Bear with us.
It's less than a minute long, so if we stop all of a sudden, that means we're through. Thank you.
she's everything. For she comes out in the springtime bringing roses with her word. Have you heard her when I speak?
Thank you.